I'm here at the Amp where tomorrow night Little Big Town will be performing. As you can tell, it's a little windy outside, and this venue has had problems in the past. Last summer, the awning was ripped off from the top of the stage when a storm came through. Event staff and coordinators have worked to make sure this will not happen again and ensure safety for fans attending the concert during bad weather conditions.
There was a big storm that came through Northwest Arkansas, and it had 60-mile-an-hour straight-line winds, which did a lot of damage to the Amp. We have evacuation methods. We have a weather consultant on hand at each show, so if there was, you know, threatening a weather situation, we could give the patrons all the information they need so they can make the best decision.
We've had some bad weather throughout the day today, but it looks like that ought to move out by tomorrow. The concert starts at 6 o'clock, and there should be good weather for fans to come on out and enjoy the concert. Reporting from the Amp for UATV, I'm Kyle Curry.